Lady Mountbatten leads a warm welcome home for disabled British ex-servicemen who've just arrived back from a 5 weeks holiday in Switzerland. Under a scheme to show Swiss appreciation of Britain's part in the war, badly wounded soldiers, sailors, and airmen have been generously entertained and helped along the road to recovery.